It is my proud privilege and great joy for me to extend a vote of thanks on behalf of SABM Hyderabad to all those who have contributed in one way or the other way to make the Collegium, the HR Conclave, a successful event of 2016. On an occasion of such a great magnitude, thank you is all that takes to express gratitude infinitely. Our event has become a very special by the presence of our Honorable Chief Guest Dr. T.V. Rao, sir. Sir, thank you very much with your presence. Sir, moreover, the insights that you have given from the book and also today that you have spoken for us about how actually we should live. Sir, I just simply calculated as per your the information that 12 rupees per minute here, 60 minutes if roughly I take it, it's 720 rupees each individual has actually gained, and a gathering of 200 members is more than 14,000 rupees of a valuable class this. It's not only the 14,000 rupees, sir, it is the rest of our life that we can carry your messages and we live like a good HR people. My sincere gratitude goes to our guest of honor, Mr. Sushantha Ganguly, Vice President and HR Corporate from L&T Metro Hyderabad, who have graced this occasion by his presence and for the message that he has given us, what actually industry is expecting from us. And he has clearly mentioned us the gap between the classroom and to the industry. Thank you very much, sir, once again for you, that you have informed us that what actually we have to improve from the academic classroom to the industry. Thank you very much, sir, once again. My sincere thanks to the director, SABM Hyderabad, Dr. R.K. Jain, who has been a pillar of strength and support at all times. Thank you very much, sir, the Dr. R.K. Jain. And my wholehearted gratitude goes to Deputy Director, Dr. K.V. Venugopal Rao, for his untiring efforts to make this event a memorable one. My sincere thanks to the HR professionals and the speakers panelists from various corporates. I would also like to thank the entire teaching staff for the vital role in the overall development of the student community. I sincerely thank to all of non-teaching staff from administration, accounts, maintenance and transport for their valuable contribution. My special thanks also goes to all the media personnel for the coverage of this event and glorifying it. I also express my gratitude to the corporate cell who have actually supported to make this event successful. Last but not the least, gratitude is also due to the young students for their cooperation and hard work both in the foreground and background organizing Collegium, the HR Conclave, which is not at all an easy task. You deserve congratulations for the wholehearted participation in this event. Thank you once again to all of you.